Jason and Bart. You got Maggie and Santa's little helper to start at 7:42 in a pink little house where everything's coming up Millhouse. Grandpa's yelling at clouds. Willie's really keeping busy, keeping the grounds. Welcome, Miss Commissioner, competent officer, and his son Ralph's doing the impossible. Springfielders, ask Quimby, there's plenty. The black one is Carl and the white one is Lenny. So many seasons you can't seem to settle on one. It's longer than a house of Pima Padawan. Go to Cookie Mart, learn what I pull arms. House moment, what's saying pull arms? Like to see Captain, I'm going overboard. I, for one, welcome our new insect overlords. Like Doc, man, give me a duck, man. I wanna take a walk, but I wanna get drunk, man. Barney's the barfly at Moe's who falls down on my cross, gives phony calls. For auto man on a bus that couldn't slow down. Need a dump truck of money called Krusty the Clown. Steer clear of Nilton, he'll laugh at you openly. It's worse than hearing Oakley, Oakley Flanders. Store just for left-handers. Bar in the basement calling Rex Banner. Two sons called Todd and Rob. Who's my mom? Got t-shirt clock the god. And she's smoking like Selma and Patty. Comic book guy's kind of a fatty. Like Fat Tony and Booter with chocolate. Looking for another, did you check your pocket? I'ma school you like Chalmers and Skinner. Serving up steamed hams for dinner. I'm on fire, well that's a fallacy. It's really Aurora Borealis. Burns got a bear and the bear is Bobo. Burns got goons, Crusher and Low Blow. I can be stabbing folks with my hobo knife. Bring back Sheriff Lobo. Flow so sick, someone call a doctor. Hubert is with it, but Nick is awful. Hi everybody, it's Mr. McQuack. With a leg for an arm and an arm for a leg. Smithers can't enter the league of extra horny gentlemen. There's itchy, there's scratchy, and there's you know Ben. They're all animals called the hound dog, which are back like out with the outpogs. Arnie Pie, Arnie Zip, and Disco Stew. Martin Press, Mick, Brand, Kirk, Lou, and Lou. Sasha Bach, Herman Clerk, Radioactive Man, who had a fallout boy before the band. I got more lines than Bark with Chalk. I spit more lines than Maggie's Talk. That's 59 names with more to report for. Until next time, eat my shorts.
Guys, I do not own the rights of that stuff. Please don't say it's copywriting, because I guess it isn't, because I paid them to not say this copywriting, because I paid them to do this, to use this. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I think I forgot to say Sideshow Mel. Did he say Krusty the Clown and Sideshow Mel? I think so. Maybe I missed it. But at least he bring it back to the old hood, where my childhood memories. Good thing we bring it back. I guess you would say the steak is a character.
1 a.m. loving and 2 a.m. steak, night marriage rules. I guess nothing gets the heart pumping like a church review.
Oh, yeah, the review.
Oh, I got so many questions.
If you did not know, there's a song from Quavo and Party Next Door called Cuffed Up. And also two cheeseburgers.
Just lay my in a drop top.
cupped up, yumped up. Let's just hold hands. Yeah, this is romance. Let's just dance. That's why I'm cuffed up with my baby. Because. Hi guys, it's two cheeseburgers. I mean, I'm just kidding. It's not two cheeseburgers. That would be weird if two cheeseburgers sound like this. Like my voice. That's weird. That would be weird. And then what if Lil Yachty sound like Aaron? Or two cheeseburgers? Well, anyways, if you haven't seen DJ Khaled's Snapchats already before yesterday, there were some of his fans. He said they were young teens. And he said it was like, we already went to Power 106. If you haven't went to Power 106 FM, go there on the YouTube channel. I couldn't record it because it's like copywriting. And I guess, and I do not own the rights. But anyways, DJ Khaled has, on his, that YouTube video, he was recording. And then some girls were there and he said, yes boy, from his Snapchat story. And also, they're like young little kids there. And he was recording little kids and then people in there. It was way too much to record, so. Oh, hey, Aaron, you're finally here?
Who's Aaron? It's two cheeseburgers. Duh. Anyways, let's get into this. Lil Yachty, what do you want to tell for everybody? What do you want to say to everybody?
This is DJ Khaled's. What the? Something's happening. I don't know what it is. Aaron, did you come back? Oh, never mind. This is for fan love. DJ Khaled. So we see here.
Some serious cloth talk about to go up. It's about to go up. You see who I'm with. Just know it's the album is Friday. Grateful. It's gonna be big. Fan love, meet me right here Friday, 4 o'clock for my big album in store. Grateful in store signing 4 o'clock, the whole Los Angeles. Meet me right here at 4 o'clock. Friday, 4 o'clock, Los Angeles, right here. I want to see the whole California come right here at 4 o'clock for Grateful in store signing. Let's get it.
The whole California?
Friday, Los Angeles, Friday. I want to see the whole California, Los Angeles, for my big in store Friday. Fan love, this Friday. Meet me right here at 4 o'clock.
The boat. This is a snippet. I have to dig them right here and I'm tripping. Okay, I'm just sniffing. How long did it take? Yes boy. From Power 10 FM. Watch it on YouTube, follow them. Power 106 FM, follow their YouTube channel, and then you're gonna see DJ Khaled there.
Just how I like it, you know?
That's how it's gonna look like in Los Angeles for fan love. On Grateful Friday. The boat. Where my beats? One night beats. Or my teenage emotions beats. Where am I? Dr. Dre, why don't you give me some? For free. Or Ugly God beats. Yachty beats. Age of the teen of the. Summer Songs 2 beats. Lil Boat beats. Sad. Lil Boat. What's the sign?
On three, one.
ASAP.
ASAP.
This is in honor of me wearing that pink suit with them pink J's. Now it's time for the pink headphones.
And all the pink. Beep.
Hey, good to see you.
See? I think this power went on. No, never mind. He has like two, he went to two, radio stations already. First one was one, Power 101 FM, and this one. And now this one. Two. We the best. He had like three of them. Did you know that Rick Ross owns like six, Wingstops? And I will be there, you know? What about? He's making earthquakes when he jumps. He causes them. When he jumps, he causes earthquakes. He's causing earthquakes when he jumps. So much earthquakes. Dude, he's causing earthquakes. I told y'all guys. He's causing earthquakes.
Los Angeles. Los Angeles fan love. Meet me right here Friday at 4 o'clock for my in-store for Grateful.